For Chasm Radio, I am Farm Director Joel Gill. It's our focus on farming today for a Thursday in Kansas City at the National Association of Farm Broadcasting. And we're focusing on farming today and talking agriculture, broadcasting. Addison Bittler joining us here. I said Bittler, I said it right, right?
Bittler, but close enough.
Bittler, I practiced and everything and I still messed it up. Background about yourself, about your family and where you're going to school right now.
Yeah, so my name's Addison Bittler. I am a junior at Kansas State University studying agriculture, communications, and journalism. My hometown is Western Kansas, Ness City. I grew up in an agriculture family, agriculture background, community, friends, so it's been an important part of my life.
And talk about agriculture in general in your area. What do you see if you're going to be driving through your neck of the woods?
Yeah, so we're in the beef industry, so I'm partial to that. But as well in Western Kansas, and lots of wheat, milo, corn, agriculture crops such as those.
So now you had a chance to attend the yearly convention here in Kansas City. Describe how you guys are attending your own conference here, but it's coinciding with NAFB as well.
Yeah, so I'm part of the National Agriculture Communicators of Tomorrow. So it's an organization that all the different colleges that have agriculture communications degree have. And this is the first year that we've been able to join our conferences together. And so it's been an awesome experience just being able to combine the two conferences and learn from you guys as well as learn from our own conference.
So is there one or two things that kind of caught you smiling about this whole farm broadcasting field here today?
Yeah, well, as far as myself, I've always had an interest in farm broadcasting, but I haven't been able to have the experiences. So being here and just walking into the newsroom where I got to sit down with you was awesome to see you and everyone else and kind of the behind the scenes look on things. So it gave me a whole new perspective of farm broadcasting.
Addison Bittler joining us. Bittler, right?
Bittler.
Bittler, darn it. Oh, I don't deserve a radio high five today. Thank you for joining us once again. Best of luck to you and in your career and hopefully farm broadcasting, okay?
Awesome. Thank you so much.
All right, for Chasm Radio, it's our Focus on Farming for a Thursday. I'm Joel Gill.